Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play the Outer Worlds Murder on Eridanos. Blind? Well, I'm not going in here. I think I know where Amelia Stillwell is. At this thing, you know. I think she's in here. From the front entrance. Kind of locked off everywhere. Alright, so where... which way are we facing? So we need to go north from where we are? To there, maybe? No. There. Oh, brother. Nice. Well done. We showed those laughing harpies what for. Platinum. Just putting the word platinum on it, it sounds impressive, but it's not. Are you Amelia Stillwell? Yes.
Hey, Inspector.
Oh, I can't tell her about the... I can't tell her about Evan dead in room A2. I can only tell one of them. Sheesh. Okay, so the other thing... Pool Plaza. Alright. I know where to get that card. I think. Pool Plaza. It's right there. Get the way we're facing anyway. West-ish from here? West, yeah.
We're one with the shadows, boss.
Shush. Slug storeroom key smells faintly of chlorine. Thank you very much. So if I had done the pool the way that he wanted me to, and not sabotaged it, for Rizzo's I think I did it, I would have been able to, he would have just given us the key as a reward, I think. This way? How do we get to this area? Came from here. I love that the hotel music is basically a mall music or elevator music version of the theme song. This... That's how you get to the other bellhop, the elevator lady. Don't look at me like that, I totally know where I'm going. I don't know where the entrance to this is. Let's try going this way. This is it. Nice. Okay, we can read terminals and get more evidence. We got that worker back there, so I'd rather not run in. Plasma Carbine Ultra. Oh, I'm way down now. Break it down, yes. What can I part with? So the hunting rifle. Hyper, okay. Oh, did I? Oh, I equipped that. I don't want that there. I pressed cancel by mistake. That's what I did. So that gives us mine attributes, but so does this. Drop is X. That's good enough. Okay. Boop. Toss ball card. I did it with your help, actually. So I'm immediately gonna break. I picked up another hunting rifle. Hyper. Flamethrower, yeah. Heh. Let's slowly get up. Crew Quarters Terminal. Hello, Sublight Underground Agent. Please remember not to fire your weapons at the hotel guests unless no one is around. View Lockdown Alert. Alert to all Sublight Underground Agents. Until further notice, the Eridanos Atmospheric Complex is under lockdown. No person is permitted to arrive or depart from the complex without explicit permission from Mr. Kincannon. Messages. To El Vargas. From Crew Quarters Terminal to El Vargas, subject under control. Hey, Mr. Vargas, wanted to let you know everything is under control. Situation's normal, just a small weapons malfunction and a slight gas canister combustion. Workplace hazard, really. Maybe if you actually trained us, instead of spending all your time shouting your overinflated head off, Slug wouldn't need to buy itself a new wall. Oh well, live and learn, yeah? Someone not part of your crew. Wow. From El Vargas. To anyone on my idiot maintenance crew who's still alive and not actively on fire. I've gotten a dozen reports about an explosion in the generator room. Last I recall, I sent a team of you hull heads down there for a routine inspection. Please, please tell me you remember to shut down the void-forsaken generator before you started jamming around in there. Tell me you at least remembered that most basic of safety procedures. Because if you forget, again, I swear on my grandmother's grave I will find out, and then I will find you. And if, and I do mean if, any of your organs are still functioning after I finish with you, I will rip them out and sell them to the nearest Spratwurst vendor, which will make maybe half a dent in the monetary damages you've caused on Slug's behalf. F-bomb. Lily Vargas, Slug Operations Manager. Okay. Entertaining? Are you kidding? I'm like, there's two doors that I can't open, and they both go to the same place. Damn. Alright, I gotta go name the murderer. I gotta go get a drink before I do that, so I'll be right back, guys. Okay. I don't think it's any of the people that we're investigating.
What floor would you like to visit?
Penthouse, please.
Next stop, the finest seat in the house.
Anything new added here? We have a new victim. No. Bellhop Owens is not, but not Owens. Evan. Actually, I'm not even sure if he's a bellhop or a slug agent of some kind, but he's not here. And he's not listed here. Victims. Okay. What do you think?
Is this how people in Byzantium live all the time?
I can't really ask them about it.
I'm leaving my shoes on.
Inspector?
I know who killed Halcyon Helen?
I've been waiting for this. Tell me, Inspector, who killed Halcyon Helm?
Yeah, right. I mean, pretty Hulk, and I just don't buy it. The prophet of profitability thought she killed her, but she wanted us to arrest her. But I mean, there's definitely a number of people who have been doing her wrong before she died, which is sad. She got clubbed over the head. I mean, what if she's still alive, right? She got clubbed over the head, and then her body was missing. But then she was killed here at the hotel. So she got up and went to the hotel. So she didn't kill her. I don't think Ken Cannon did it. And Spencer Woolrich is just way too obvious. I believe him that he poisoned her just so that she'd be out of the count, so that he would be the one to unveil the Spectrum Brown. But, yeah, you know. I think you did, Administrator Ludovico.
I beg your pardon. You think I killed Halcyon Helen?
Well, I've interviewed everyone else, and you're the most likely culprit.
I knew hiring you was a mistake. I expect you to deliver the name of Helen's killer.
I did.
I expect you to deliver results, Inspector.
I did.
And if you can't withstand the pressure, then I expect you to resign. We're done. Your services are no longer necessary.
You sound pretty defensive there, Ludovico. Got something to hide?
I'm defensive, Inspector, because I'm under attack.
Oh,
I am assaulted by your perfidious and baseless accusations. You're convinced I murdered Halcyon Helen. Fine. Show me some evidence.
You know, I knew I forgot something. Wait here, I'll find some evidence.
Are you insane, or do you take me for a fool? No, I'm not going to wait. You had your chance. Wait, don't move a muscle.
Oops.
Someone's just tripped my alarm. And my security defenses. And killed my patrols.
They're after you.
The distillery is under attack. Someone's after me, Inspector. I need you over here right now.
Yeah. Inspector, huh? I thought you said my services were no longer required.
Forget what I said. I'm renewing your contract as of this moment. Damn it. Someone's interfering with my transmission. Can you read the...
I can't read anything. There's no answer. So, guys, should we help him out? Or...
Whoever the real killer is. I got a feeling they're going after Mr. Ludovico. We need to catch up to him. Fast.
I guess, if we have to. Getting kind of tired of kicking my heels up in the penthouse all day.
So Parvati doesn't think it's him.
All right. I got nothing going on.
We should definitely go. As for helping him, maybe we take the wait-and-see approach?
My thoughts exactly.
From the depths of Terra 2 to the heights of Eridanos, there's no mess that your SAM unit can't unstick, unclog, or unsully.
Think of this as an opportunity to teach Mr. Ludovico the importance of compassion.
Yeah, really. Wait. You named Halcyon Helen's murderer, but then the investigation took a new turn when the Rizzo's distillery came under attack from an unknown assailant. Someone is attacking the distillation station. Administrator Ludovico may be the target. Investigate the security breach. Ludovico reported a critical security breach. Someone is after him or something he's protecting. Head to the distillation station and catch up with the assailant. Distillation station. Okie dokie. Oh.
What floor would you like to visit?
Lobby.
To the lobby we go.
Let's see. I'll keep with these two. This is sure to be a hoot and a holler. So, the distillery. Oh, there? Have I... I've never been there? Where are we? We're right outside here, yeah. Have I never been to the distillery? Or was it blocked off or something? Northwest-ish. Northwest. I guess we're under this? Kind of. The little icons aren't showing up. Security breach. Oh, there we are. So I'm supposed to go. Yeah, here. I guess I've never been here. Or I thought I've been to all these little floating island things. Whoa!
Get it off! Get it off! Get it off!
Not gonna let no one bring me down. Never comes to feel good in
the damn, Ryoka's in trouble! That's one down!
Smile.
That was fun!
Oh, Ryoka sounds like she's having so much fun. Around, but okay. What's the other body? These things were involved as well. Have I been here?
Wow. They actually got an endless fountain of purple berry.
Wow. Why would there be like little crates of ammo and stuff around the... around the fountain.
Oh,
awesome. I wanted the other gun. No, I wanted the other gun. That's the gun I wanted. Do not use this jelly to make a sandwich. In fact, do not use this jelly at all. Who's doing the tick-a-tong-tong? Tick-a-tong-tong-tong, tick-a-tong-tong. That was farther down than I thought it was gonna be. I was like, wee. Oh, we need to go that way. Look at that. That one's empty. Don't fall off the edge. We'll get stuck into little rivulets of whoops.
Keep us out.
Nope. I don't know if this is a structure we can actually enter. Can't seem to move away from it. No, I can't enter that.
This place looks like one of my more colorful hangovers.
Yeah. Rizzo's Distillation Station. Any more shenanigans going on? Thank you. I'm the best at being encumbered. Where's that go? Wait, that's not map. Oh, it leads over from there. Okay. Rizzo's Beverage. Oh, that's what they call it? Rizzo's Beverage Park. Bring it on down. Body attributes. That's mind attributes. Add that in for armor rating. Actually, here. Some more of those. I dropped the Spectrum Brown. Hopefully that's okay. Okay for now. Whoops. I hurt myself. And oh, we can't really go over there, can we? Alright, let's see what's going on in there. Have I read that? Oh, dead receptionist Embry. Hacking skill too low. Journal? This is new, okay. The Dissident Queen, Chapter 3, continued. This shriek was all Helen needed, for she cocked back a Hammersmith brand explosive parcel, which she had deftly stolen from the Marauder Armory hours earlier, and hurled it into the monster's mouth. Enjoy it. It's a meal deserving of one such as yourself. Not really a good battle cry, really. And without further hesitation, Helen activated the detonator as the explosion echoed through the room, spattering the walls with blue bits of giant slug. Helen could not help but feel elated. A crippling blow dealt to the enemies of the company of the colony's profit margins. This would not be the last. Sorry, guys. This would not be the last, of course. But wherever there were enemies of the board, she would be there to fight them. And one day, she was sure, there would no longer be anyone left to threaten the colony's peaceful productivity. The end. I don't know why that's a hard paragraph to read. At least for me. Next month's issue will contain the Tossball Terror, or Halfback Henry's Greatest and Final Game. Send 2 bits gratuity to view our free, quote-unquote, catalog. So, we need Max back. Our hacking is way too low for that.